All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Watch Dogs, Aiden Pierce. So, I hope you guys will enjoy this video, this game, and I guess I'll see you guys in the game. All right, guys, so let's get this show on the road. It's Watch Dogs, Aiden Pierce new game. Let's go for it. Yes, I confirm. Let's go. This is gonna be hyped! Hype! 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 Oh boy. My expectations for this game are extraordinary. Although I read that it's... Ooh, nice graphics. What the? She's a hacker. He's there.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in.
Floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Whoa.
Yourself. What was that?
I don't know. I think someone else is hacking in.
Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
What the fuck was that?
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scan him good.
What?
You'll never hear from him again.
Who gave the order?
Don't. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice? Did you You scare me. It's a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Sometimes you can't walk away.
Please!
From.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone, they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
How's your memory now?
I didn't want to kill him, though. Seriously?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
What the? Okay. Anything else I can grab?
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker? Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill them otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey. That's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
No.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked.
Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. They'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops.
Handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here. Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet. Dick.
Chicago Police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Feel like his brand of justice, don't it? I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Dude!
Rogers is opposed now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base steals on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk.
That's hello.
A pitch and a hit, and it looks like, yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both mental court experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
Okay.
Viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
Okay, so now what?
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Thank you.
this shit?
Sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP ticket?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give them nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Okay, that's
it. Oh, shit. Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
What can I do? That is way too close. Made it. Give me some sugar, baby.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. With all these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Well, shut it down, eh?
somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, give me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Nah, we don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though. The coroner's on his way.
Why'd this gotta happen on my watch? Jesus.
Come on. Okay.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, I don't care. Gotta go.
Hello? Hello?
What is this?
Run, 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 run! Are you serious? So, how do I get into the garage? Holy shit, it's already half an hour of this game. Yikes. Ooh, nice. I gotta say though,
I'm going to retire.
we've done it, ladies and gentlemen.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. My guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Okay. Nice. Alright. What happens if I do that? I'm trying out all the bananas. Good. I wasn't expecting that. Come on, let's just get to our hideout and so that we can end this episode. Whee! This goddamn hideout. Two wrongs don't make a right. What? Oh. I was actually looking. Did that thing just explode? I mean, kapow! Hello.
These guys. I heard stories, man, that I had nothing ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Shut up.
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We gained access to the CTUS backdoor while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Holy shit, I got... Progression, eh? Yay! All right, so.
I'm the fixer to help me find the shooter.
All right, guys, so this is gonna be it for this episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one. And until then, bye-bye. All right, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.